Hi, Haley. I know you and I don't know each other very well, but I was wondering if you had a minute. I sort of need to ask you something.
Hi, Lily, right?
Yeah, that's right. Do you have time to talk?
Sure, what do you mean?
Well, I heard you know some stuff about, you know, doing spells and stuff.
What about it?
Well, I heard you're practicing witch or something like that. Is that true?
I don't want to talk about it too much, because people have to know about it. But yeah, I'm good.
And you know how to do... You know how to do spells and stuff?
I'm not sleeping with a teenage witch a bunch of chickens. It's my belief system. I practice a craft, not just a bunch of focus focus.
I know. I mean, I don't really know. But I respect your beliefs. I was just wondering if you could help me.
You're interested in work off?
Well, I'm interested in learning how to do a spell.
It doesn't work like that.
What do you mean?
Well, it's not like in the movies. It's not opening up a bunch of potions and stuff. It's about spirituality, respecting nature, and craft that leads to empowerment.
Whoa. That's heavy. My mom thinks you guys are dangerous, like some weird cult.
We're not. We're all about respecting the universe. It's a beautiful religion.
Well, I was just hoping if you had the ability to get Eric Vaughn to like fall in love with me.
Now that's me.
Why? I'm not asking for you to do anything evil.
But using magic to control someone else's destiny is irrational. You have to just go along with you become a better person. It's not about forcing someone to do something against their will. You have to be careful when you mess around with stuff.
I just want him to like me. It would be nice for him to even notice me. I didn't realize this witch stuff was so complicated.
Look, Lily, there's no such thing as snapping your fingers and having a relationship. But if you start sending out, visualizing positive things happening, and sending out positive vibes, then I think she can help.
My mom is so wrong about you guys. You guys are totally mellow and everything. You make me feel so relaxed and stupid. I feel so stupid for even coming up to you and asking me such a little thing.
Don't feel stupid. You have never known as bad as you. If you're interested in learning more about it, don't let me know. But I didn't teach you this
book.
It's not
me. Do you know how to actually do this book?
You crack me up. You think it's like that movie The Craft where I fly on a broomstick and make everyone do what I tell them to do? It's not like that, and it's hard to explain what it's like, unless you're interested in joining. I take it all very seriously, and I don't feel comfortable talking about it with someone who looks at me like I'm a circus freak.
Hey, I never meant any harm. You guys are just totally cool and mysterious, and I've always wanted to know more. But like I said before, I respect your beliefs, you know? I respect your beliefs.
Well, it's cool, just so you know.
A second ago, you said something about joining.
Yeah, are you interested?
Joining what exactly?
Our community.
You mean like a coven?
Some call it that.
No disrespect. Okay, that's just a little too weird for me. A coven? Sorry, no.
It's cool, I understand.
Anyways, thanks for helping me. Sorry I bothered you with all that stuff.
It no worries. And good luck, you know, with Eric Vaughn.
Thanks, I'll try that visualization thingy. It'll work.
Hey, Lily, do you think maybe you could do a mean favor?
Sure, but what can I possibly do for you?
Well, now that you talk with me and you see that I'm not different than you or anyone else.
Yeah?
Could you maybe just talk to some of the kids in the hall and tell them to stop calling me Harriet Potter every time I walk down the hall?
Now that's something I can do without magic. Consider it done.
What a relief. I'm tired of them trying to prove that I have a scar on my forehead. See? I'm scarred.